about 7:35 a.m., day one of production for El Burrito Cowboy Saves Douglas, Arizona, waiting for Alfonso to come pick me up.
Now we're off to breakfast. I'm gonna eat really quick and then head out to our first shoot, which is at that house in Torrance. It's just really easy. Not only is it easy, it's a very fast shoot. In the movie, it's gonna be maybe 3 seconds. So I already spent 30 minutes putting up spider webs. Cool. So the whole shoot's probably gonna take about an hour.
Hello.
Hello. Hola.
This is where the energy comes from to make the movies. How's the drive down?
I don't know what's going on.
Long.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's starting dark. Yeah. I broke my straw.
Yeah.
First shot of the movie?
Yeah. First shot.
Philip, how you doing?
Okay, everybody quiet. Rolling, action! Good, cut. Everybody quiet. Rolling, action!
All right, hit that smoke just a little bit. Very little. Good.
Here we go. Rolling. Action.
That's some muscle right there, brother.
Come with me. Come right over the camera.